Wait, I'm sorry. I thought I was reading a Big Mac commercial.
You are.
But it says topped with 3 strips of bacon.
They're adding bacon for a limited time.
No, that's not a Big Mac. I think that's something different.
But it's the same Big Mac now with bacon.
Well, that's why it's not a Big Mac.
All right, let's take 5.
The new Big Mac bacon. Is it still a Big Mac? Click to vote. For a limited time only at participating McDonald's restaurants in Canada.
Ooh-wee. Shit.